ma'am.
I'm looking for three bad men.
Ma'am.
They killed my father.
Ma'am.
They came to our farm and demanded our cattle. My father refused, so they killed him.
Ma'am.
Well, they came in and kicked him in the shins. Then they gave him a knee to the head. Then they grabbed some tweezers and started plucking his nose hairs out one by one. Then they took a file and scraped all the enamel off his teeth, hung him from the ceiling by his hair and spun him around, trimmed his toenails with a grinding wheel, and fed him a bunch of Alka-Seltzer and stapled his lips shut. Then they took Q-tips and stuffed them past his outer ear, made him stare directly into the sun, and soldered a belt buckle to his bridge work. Oh, did I mention that they dunked him in the septic tank?
Nope, didn't mention that.
Well, they did.
Is that all, ma'am?
No, then they robbed him of his personal dignity.
They did what? Well, why didn't you go to the authorities with this story?
I have.
Who?
You.
Me?
Yes, what's a star?
Well, that's my badge. What's this?
Oh.
Oh, that old who's the marshal gag gets him every time. Well, let's see what we can do for you. First, we need a wanted poster. I think this'll do her.
Ma'am?
It's been a year already, and that darn poster isn't doing a bit of good.
Well, it's generally customary to offer a reward.
Oh.
How much can you put out?
I beg your pardon?
Reward money. How much can you put out?
Well, I've got in the neighborhood of $1,000.
Ma'am?
Well, it's probably closer to 500.
Ma'am?
I guess if you stretch it out, it comes to about 10.
1,000.
No, 10.
Well, that's not too inviting.
I'm sorry, but I lost all my belongings when they firebombed the house. They started by ripping up curtains and soaking them in kerosene. Then they spread hay all throughout the living room and brought all the cows in. Then they lit the couch on fire with a browning iron, chopped up my hope chest, and
just... Oh, I'm sure they did. Why don't we put down a little more attractive sum and worry about the financing later?
Jimmy.
All right, you Ranson brothers, this is your last chance. Give up now or meet your final destiny here in Malbachi Canyon.
You'll never take us alive, Shilinguini. You'll never take us alive.
You can't say you weren't warned. My conscience is clear.
All right, Jimmy. This is what I want you to do. You cut up around back while I go down below and draw their fire.
Right.
No, Jimmy, you see, you go up around back, while I go down below and draw the fire.
Right!
You go now, Jimmy. Sheesh, I gotta get myself a new sidekick.
Got it?
I'll raise your five.
It's too much for my blood. I'm out.
Guess that means I win. Pay up.
But it's my last nickel.
Fair is fair, Shane. Pay up.
Hmm.
Look, guys, a $3 trillion reward.
$3 trillion? Who do we have to nab?
The bad guys.
Let me see, $3 trillion. Out of it three ways. I carry the one, out by the hypotenuse, divide by four. Say, that's nearly $1 trillion each. How about it, men? You in?
Nah.
Well, say, how about you, boy? You look like you'd be good in a fight. How would you like to be a sidekick, eh? Well, here, maybe a new hat, but hey, yeah, you look great. Great. How about it, boy? How about it? You'll do fine. Say, how about just one number before we turn in? That way we'll get an early start in the morning. This is dedicated to our good friend who passed away recently, Jimmy Durango.
Who's Jimmy Durango?
Thank you.
going to fight.
Gunman?
That all depends on who hires me.
Well, I'm looking for these three bad guys who killed my father.
They came in and kicked him in the shins. Then they gave him a knee to the head. Then they grabbed some tweezers and started plucking his nose hairs out one by one.
Thank you.
you fellas licensed to carry these weapons? No license, no showdown. Now you see, these fellas, they have their act together. Say, you fellas look familiar.
So, Marshall says no showdown. Looks like you boys have a choice to make. No Marshall, or no showdown. Man's gotta know his limitations. In all this commotion, I don't know myself. So you gotta ask yourself, do I feel lucky? Well, do you? Go ahead. Make my day. Ding dong. The marshal's dead.
I'm Shane Linguini, and this is my sidekick, Clem. Say, are you the one offering the award for those three bad men? I mean, they look like they would kick you in the shins and give you a knee to the head and take you to tweeze them, put your noses up one by one, you can say? And take a file and scrape all the enamel off your teeth and feed
now this is my kind of man.
And well, most of all, rob you of your personal.
They're making their move. Wait,